Gee, darling, don't you be ashamed of showing your brain around me and Pa. Every mama dreams of the day her youngin' will outlearn her.
Of course, we is never much for your books and such.
All right, fine. The story's from the point of view of an old woman. And she's looking at a picture of herself when she was a kid. Never mind, you can read it.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Hey, getting your story published isn't nothing.